1785 RPM. So I have these two bags of biochar. I have a third bag sitting there on that cart, and I have a 5-gallon pail of store-bought royal oak hardwood lump charcoal that I busted up into pieces just to make sure I have enough to install it. So I'm going to go ahead and dump these. Give a little shot of this. I don't think I'll need it, but just a good measure. Already got the thermocouple taken out. Got some glowing embers. So I'm going to pause this, put the thermocouple back in. Maybe I'll even give you a shot from up top. Let it warm up a bit. I'll bring it back in a second. Hang on. Guys, I let a couple minutes go by here. You can see we're making some nice red hot charcoal. Just showing a shot of the pre-filtered negative air pressure sensor. Minus 6.7 kPa, minus 6.8. I switched the blowers over because I had it warming up on the other one for over an hour and it really didn't seem like it was taking off, so I put this one on. Just fired up the filtered flare. The blower's running at 30 hertz. You can see the heat signature marks on the door. It's lit. See more smoke coming from the exhaust, but still running on propane yet. Didn't do the switch yet. I don't think we're gonna really see flare.